The Webster County Sheriff is charging a former corrections officer with helping an inmate escape from the Webster County Jail. 30-year-old Michelle Valenti faces a list of charges, including permitting a prisoner to escape, introducing contraband, and sexual misconduct with offenders. The Webster County Sheriff says Valenti played a role in the December 12th escape of 43-year-old Jordan Mefford of Fort Dodge. Mefford was recaptured the next day and now faces charges of escape and eluding. The Webster County Sheriff says their investigation into Mefford's escape also uncovered numerous violations of jail protocols.